end of the boat is CBC cameraman Jean-Francois Bisson. We're just trying to give you an idea of what the journey might feel like for refugees coming over from Turkey just behind us. It's just about 12 kilometers. It's a beautiful sunny day, but these waters are very choppy and we're in a bigger boat than many of the dinghies that would be coming across. But the shoreline that we are heading towards right now is actually one of the landing points that people try to make for because it's got a sandier or a calmer beach. But we're getting pretty wet here and we're very close to the coastline. So for people especially who don't have a lot of experience at sea, you can understand just how scary this kind of a sea crossing would be.